Today we're going to talk about how to create a contact ID from the customer control panel. A contact ID is a unique identifier that stores information like name, company, email addresses, etc. of a registrant. A contact ID can be created from the customer account, which can further be associated with a domain registration order. Let us see how to create a contact under a customer account. To create a contact ID under a customer account, you need to log into the customer account. You can log into your customer account by going to your reseller account. Click on Customers, List. Click on the customer account under which you would like to create the contact ID. Click on Login to Panel, Login to Customer Account. Once you're logged in to the customer account, click on Settings, Domain Specific, Contacts Management. Here you will see all the contacts created under this customer account, and you can create a new contact by clicking on Add New. Once you click on Add New, the first option is to select the type of contact that you want to create. You can either create a general contact or create any of these specific contacts like .uk contact, .eu contact, .cn contact, .co contact. Required for the CC TLDs to be registered, that is the country code TLDs to be registered. So we'll just create a general contact. The first option is the name. Enter the desired name. Enter the company name, email address, address, city, make sure the zip code entered is correct, because if the zip code doesn't match the city and the country name, you will not be allowed to create a new contact. Enter the contact number. Click on Add. A new contact will be created. Once a contact is created, you can only delete the contact. No modification can be made to the existing contact.
Hope this was helpful, and in case you have any queries, please reach out to us using the details mentioned in the description box below. For more such videos, subscribe to our YouTube channel and follow us on Twitter and Facebook.